No conception of India's development can be complete without a salute to our spirit of inclusiveness, of access and opportunities for all, of an expansion and an embrace of those whom we consider our own. This country belongs to each of us and to all of us, every group and every community, every region and every identity. It belongs to every citizen and every individual. India's pluralism is its greatest strength and its greatest example to the world. The Indian model rests on a tripod of diversity, democracy, and development. We cannot choose one above the other. We must have all three, and we will have all three.